This is called Gold by John Stewart, not the talk show guy, but I think this is mid-70s. Six strings in a box. And this is Marvin Gaye. Killed by his father, I think. Had an argument at his family's house. And this, yeah, it's called I Heard It Through the Grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Ooh, I heard it through the grapevine, and I'm just about to lose my mind, honey, yeah, yeah. Thank you. very similar chords to These Eyes. Similar beat, I think, too. This is one of my favorite Fleetwood Mac songs. It's called Hypnotized. It has a very distinctive bass drum kick at the start. Wasn't Lindsay Buckingham. Okay, breaking rocks in the hot sun, a little too busy. Keep on rocking in the free world. Just my style, a little too fast. Well, let's try Johnny Be Good. I don't often do it, and it probably goes faster than I really need to be playing it. Thank you. There's a good documentary with Keith Richards going down to meet with Chuck, and this is probably in the mid-70s. And apparently Chuck punched him in the face once. I guess they were hanging out in the dressing room and, you know, talking, shooting the shit or whatever, and what's his name? Johnny B. Good Guy. Chuck Berry. So Chuck Berry left the room, and there's the guitar sitting there on the table. You know, the guitar that wrote all the big hits. So Keith is thinking, well, gee, when am I going to get the chance to touch the guitar that helped write the song Johnny B. Good and Maybelline and all of that? So, but Johnny came back at the wrong time and punched him in the head. But he was, he thought of a lot of himself, and he traveled often by himself, and he would just come in with his little bag and his guitar and show up 20 minutes before the set and leave 20 minutes later, kind of a solitary figure. And, So, okay, light my fire. How many minutes we got there? 14. Yeah, that 24-minute one I'm uploading is going to take 2 hours.